हेलो चिल्ड्रन, कोरोना इज स्प्रेडिंग थ्रू आउट द वर्ल्ड. स्टे सेफ, वॉश योर हैंड्स विद सोप एंड वाटर फ्रीक्वेंटली, कवर योर नोज एंड माउथ विद अ मास्क,
स्टे 6 feet अवे फ्रॉम अदर्स,
सैनिटाइज योर हैंड्स व्हेनेवर यू कैन नॉट वॉश योर हैंड्स, डिसइनफेक्ट द सरफेसेस फ्रीक्वेंटली. Isolate yourself if you are affected from corona. Dear parents, even though you are vaccinated, follow the precautionary measures.
Namaste parents. Hi dear children. Welcome back to English revision class. In today's English revision class, we shall learn N and et family words.
We shall learn A family words. Den. When I say D, A, N. Then the beginning sound is D. After D in the word den, the next sound that we listen is A. After A in the word den, the last sound that we listen is N. D, A, N. Den. The next word is hen. When I say hen, A, N, hen, the first sound that we listen is H. After in the word hen, the next sound that we listen is A. And the last sound in the word hen is N. After hen, the next word is ten. T, A, ten. And the next word is pen. P, A, pen. Let us move on to the next set of words. The first word is get. G, A, T, get. Get. Met. The next word is met. M, A, T, met. Pet. The next word is pet. P, A, T. Pet. And the last word is wet. W, A, wet. Once again, we shall read the words. Den, hen, ten, pen, and get, met, pet, wet.
Now, I'll show you how we should write the same words on the board. N family words. D, N, den. N, hen. M, N, men. P, N, pen. T, N, ten. And Y, N, yen. The next set of words are et family words. G, et, get. L, et, let. M, et, met. N, et, net. P, et, pet. And W, et, wet. Dear parents, kindly help your children to learn these words and also help them to write in the 4-line notebook. After completing the writing work, take a snap and send it in the class assignment group. Thank you.